recognition to something that has affected all of our lives so much. I would really like to dedicate this award to all the teenagers out there that have really gone through what I'm going through and have suffered from this disease without an end in sight. And you know, the stories that I've even heard tonight, I know where you're coming from, you're not alone. I see you up there and everywhere around you. Like a lot of teenagers today, my teenagers were taken from me, and adults of course, but I was forced to start homeschooling my second year of high school, which of course I didn't want to do because I'd rather go hang out with my friends, go to parties, my best friends that are here know that I just sat at home with them and ate and watched TV, and that's all I did pretty much all of high school. But my treatment severely interrupted my days, and I eventually had to give up my horseback riding career that I dreamt of having since I was a kid and before I could remember.